Hi everyone, my name is Jasmin Knopf and I'm a postdoctoral researcher at the University Hospital Erlangen and the Friedrich Alexander University Erlangen-Nürnberg. I work in the Department for Rheumatology and Immunology and my research currently focuses on the role of neutrophils and neutrophil extracellular traps in autoimmune and inflammatory diseases, including COVID-19. Regarding COVID-19 and neutrophil extracellular traps, we recently published two papers, and the first one in eBiomedicine, and it's about the role of NETs in vascular occlusion of COVID-19. And the other was published in Cells and is about the correlation between IgA2 antibodies against SARS-CoV-2 with NET formation and fatal outcome in severely diseased patients. I love immunology because it is such a broad field with such a big impact on our health, and it brings together so many diverse people from different backgrounds and cultures. If I wasn't an immunologist, I would probably be a vet because I love animals, especially cats. My advice to young immunologists is to be open-minded to other disciplines, since they are great to broaden your perspective and also to gain different experimental skills. I would also try to find a mentor early on in your career and, if possible, look at different labs researching different aspects of immunology. I became an Immunopaedia ambassador after attending Immuno-Ethiopia in the beginning of 2020. There, I first learned about Immunopaedia and had to make some course material. And I experienced firsthand how helpful this was for all the students attending the course, including myself. And I think knowledge is key, and everyone should have access to this. And with my contribution, I try to make immunology knowledge more accessible to everyone. So far, I have contributed to Immunopaedia by summarizing open access research articles for the breaking news section. If you want to get in touch with me now, you can do this over LinkedIn or ResearchGuild or by simply writing me an email. Bye!